Well, hey there, invisible people. It is your favorite android man bot, whatever Lucien calls me. Anyway, just call me Chris. Call me anything you want. Don't call me late for supper. I will get testy. Anyway, it is December 7th. Couple of things. Went to go see Saving Christmas. Good movie. Shouldn't have been a movie. It was more informative. Should have been something I should have seen on TV, where I could have, you know, recorded it or wrote down the factual things in the movie. It was good, don't get me wrong. It just wasn't what I expected. Sadly enough to say, it ranked in the upper 100 of movies, which is not surprising. There again, I love Christmas. I love Jesus. The two go hand in hand. If you disagree, in my opinion, I don't care. Think what else? Interstellar. Oh my gosh. If you haven't gone to see this movie and you love space, go see it. Do yourself a favor and go see this very well thought out movie. I wasn't sure what to expect. I even listened to spoilers, and it did no justice anyway to the movie. If you've seen 2001 Space Odyssey, there is a lot of homages, or whatever you want to call it, to the movies, and rightly so. But even at that, the movie is just, it's a masterpiece. Okay, you guys have heard me. I'm goo goo ga ga over Star Trek, but like, this is like stuff that could happen in our lifetime. Whether it actually would happen are two different things, but it's still pretty sweet nonetheless. Do yourself a favor, go see the movie. As far as Saving Christmas, it is good. It's not what I expected. I'd still say, if you're a Christian, or even if you're like, Christmas, blah, I would say go see this movie. It helped me, and I'm hoping it will help you. I think that's what Kirk Cameron's goal was. I don't know, it just not what I expected. What else have I got here? I believe it or not, I got nothing else except for those two movies. It was a well thought out directed film by Chris Noll, and really, really good. The performances were spectacular. Spectacular. And the Interstellar will keep you guessing. I thought I had it pegged. I was so wrong on so many things. It was crazy. So, like I said, go do yourself a favor. Go see this movie. Go see Saving Christmas. They're worth it. Like I said, Saving Christmas, not what I expected at all. either was Interstellar. So, yeah, 3-hour movie. So set time aside for Interstellar. It's a 3-hour movie, and it is so good. It will draw you in so much that it will not feel like 3 hours. Well, this is me saying bye to you. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, all that good fun stuff. All right, invisible people, thank you for viewing. Yeah, bye-bye.